Here you can see the snow on Radnor Forest on Saturday the 19th of January, and what a good job Powys County Council had done opening and keeping the road clear for traffic. This being the first snow of the 2012-13 winter.